Health officials are investigating a probable cause of mumps on the Big Island. Officials say it's in an unvaccinated person in South Kona with no history of travel or exposure to visitors. Officials also suspect a secondary transmission to an unvaccinated household contact. The case is still under investigation. Mumps is a contagious disease caused by a virus, and it typically starts with a few days of fever, headache, muscle aches, tiredness, and loss of appetite. Most people will develop swelling in their salivary glands, which causes puffy cheeks.